Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has just left the building.